burns a lot thicker than you think, and it's got a lot of taller grass and underbrush a little bit, and so every time they put their heads down, he would sneak along a little bit and ease and ease. And this group you see here, he gets in on them, and there's a buck in there he decides he wants to take, so he eases in there, and he gets probably 30 yards from these bucks, pretty close, and everything looks good, and he comes to full draw, and the buck steps out, stops. And Jake lets it fly. But about halfway there.